Achtung, Achtung. So, today it is madness. That's the subject on the agenda. Madness, yeah. And have we got a madness for you? Such a madness like you have never seen. We call it a fine madness. The subject's name is Sean Connery. He got it from Russia with, you know. Then they gave him the golden finger. After that, he had a ball. The thunder of applause. All that jazz. No wonder this cookie cracked. Now it's got to be he should attack the deadliest foe of mankind since the beginning of time. Girls. Yes, in his new movie, Sean Connery pulls a switch. He hits girls. You think that isn't some crazy guy? Of course, it is easier. But let us scientifically analyze this here nutcake. Now, here is a basic man, abstracted and stripped of sentimentality. Open his lid, and what do we find? A regular Geplatschulrer vom Ispingen, dein helve Schollgedungen. Or, as you might say in layman's language, one holy mess. It's what you call megalopsychosis adumbrating a convolution of complexes. Our subject is distinguished by strong antisocial tendencies. No wonder he goes around hitting girls. The wonder is they don't hit back. No, they don't hit back. Not with their fists. They, what you call, sublimate their reactions in the most verdammte underhanded ways. Some are screamers. Some call the fire department.
Don't you hit her!
Stop it, or I'll call the police!
Sister, so brain works. Put her on his head.
Rhoda!
Some get their father substitutes to do the dirty work. But worst of all are the sneakies. They creep up on him when he isn't even expecting. There's nothing they won't do. There's simply no end to their devilish ingenuity. Of course, he's sensible and civilized with men.
You'll find pretty good at karate.
Oh, you would be.
Now, come on, Wes, give me my dough.
But he's still hard on women. They even get the police after him. Sean Connery, Joanne Woodward, Gene Seberg, Patrick O'Neill, Colleen Dewhurst. Is he mad? You should have such a madness. A fine madness.